Hello, I'm Sarah.
And I'm Natalie.
And we are doing a makeup tutorial on how not to look on a night out, chav style. First, you have to start off with the base. So, it has to be an even consistency. Before, we actually did put bronzing pearls in it to make it more orange. So it's a bit lumpy.
And because we don't have time to waste.
We didn't have time to waste, so yeah. I think it looks really good.
See, I'm quite pale, so
we need to make sure that there's actually a line across here.
Yeah, fine.
We need like a mask, because that's how chavs normally have their makeup. Sorry, Matt and Ellie, I got it in your eyebrow.
That's fine.
Not that it matters, because you're going to be drunk later anyway.
And I want like 3D like eyebrows.
Yeah, we'll do that. But right now, we need to focus on how orange she looks. Can you see that, guys? Lumps as well.
I can see it's like covered up my spots. Yeah. Like,
you got to put so much on. Has to be really orange. Try not to poke your eye out. What's your eye, Natalie?
This feels like a spa day.
You shouldn't pull on people's
eyes.
This
is an awesome spa day. Look, I don't even need to dip it in. I've just done so much. Look, just spread it out. There we go, and you don't blend it, that's the trick, do not blend it, because then you've got a nice mask right there. If you look in Chatham, you normally see girls, it's this really orange line, looks aside Natalie, see, you normally see that. People don't blend it, they don't do any of this, don't put it down here, they just leave it like orange.
Don't you have your cat?
Make sure you don't miss the nose, nostrils. Really thick, sorry, yeah.
As long as my face looks clear, I'm okay.
Yeah. It's a really good look, really not a good look. What do you think of that?
Do you know what? I'm just like blown away.
And I'm not a makeup artist either. In it.
So do you ever like wear this makeup when you go out?
Come on. I'm more of a sophisticated chav.
Explains a lot.
I only say in it occasionally. So then people know where I come from. Oh, it's in your eye. Do not put bronzing pearls in your foundation, just do it after. There's a pointer. If you want to look good, that is. If you want to look like this, like a chav, then don't blend it here as well, look. Don't blend it on the hairline, because you need like a mask. That's good. Right, now we have to go. Wait, no, you can't lose any of this. You've got to use it all, so has to be so thick, like so you can wipe it off your face and then use it for the next day. What do you think?
Yeah, I kind of get where you you're coming from, you know. I don't naturally buy peanut butter for my face.
You look like a newborn baby, you look that fabulous. Just no wrinkles, not that you have wrinkles.
Thanks, friend!
My kind of friend. I think we should do the eyebrows next. Do you do your eyebrows after your foundation? Whose idea was it to put bronzing pearls in there?
mine.
Literally, I'm flicking it off.
I even have like half a bronzing pearl on my hand.
It just adds to the orange effect though, I think. Looks really good. Can't get it off. All gone. Nether wastage. Wastage. It's a good word. Still a bit left, but. Also, to make it thicker, we added flour.
Corn flour. It is good for custard, sauces, gravy, and faces.
Amazing. If you're on a budget, like Poundland or foundation that you mix up yourself. Good coverage, as you can see. Very orange.
You can't actually see my natural colour under this.
Like, her natural colour's underneath.
Compare it to my neck and it's like blended in.
But that is just your usual night out makeup from people from Medway and Kent. Not that I dress like that or look like that, but most people. Can't use any of that. Right, what should we do next? Eyebrows. Really good part of the face. Everyone notices them. So I've got to make them really dramatic. And don't actually go for your real colour. You've got to go really dark. There's the idea.
So I'm like a brown, so what kind of colour are you using?
Just go black. Just do it really thick. Really big. Exaggerated. Don't be perfect about it either, just really exaggerate the brow. Like that.
Mummy, really, can I show you something?
Elongate. We do have children and they are watching. Wow, look how fabulous you look. Guys, can we talk in a minute?
Yeah.
Done. Sorry guys.
We just cut that out.
We'll just cut that out. We'll do this side. Doesn't matter if it doesn't match either. Because she's going to be parting later anyway. And I'd say with this makeup, maybe some really big curtain earrings. Curtain hoops. Really big ones will do it. I think they need to be a bit more. Natalie, you look really on point.
Yeah, people say your eyebrows should be like sisters, not twins. I want them to look like twins.
Like twins?
Yeah.
I'm afraid they do look like sisters.
Can you just make them like identical twins?
I can try, so that one has to go down a bit more. Do a close-up. That actually does look like, you know, if you're out in the town. Really.
I'm glad I've come to you, Sarah.
I know, I'm just... Oh, amazing. Got magic hands and magic touch. Now, you don't go for a light tint of lipstick. You go really red. And this is Colour Trend Avon. Avon Red. Now. Don't be shy with the lipstick. You've got to really keep it on. Because you're going to probably be out for a while. So you might as well put more on. Just really... You need the big lips because that's the fashion these days. Isn't it, Natalie?
They're probably saving like a couple of hundred on like lip.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. So really big pointy lips. I'm just really amazing with makeup. I hope you don't need to use this again, Natalie. Make it bigger. Let's do it. Every girl normally around here wants like a Jay-Z lip and a massive butt. I think we're getting a look today.
No, that's not hot. Come on, inside is the hot. We're going inside because we don't want to play outside anymore. Do we?
I think we've scared the kids away. But I think she looks fabulous, so I don't know why they're scared. Do a close up, Natalie. She's gonna pull. No, she won't pull, she's got a boyfriend. Husband. Thank you, viewers, for watching. Now we need to go for the lids. And you've got to get a really good pickle in your mouth.
It's textured.
Really bright colour. Don't go for a subtle colour. Okay, normally you go for a subtle colour and then a bright lip. Or you go for a bright lip, you know. You can't do bright, bright or dark, bright. You have to be subtle. But we're not going to do that because we're on a night out. So, black is the way to go. We're talking not a cat eye, but like, just look like you're going to get punched or you have been punched. Just the best way to go. Don't be shy on the eyeshadow. This is just some rubbish eyeshadow. Black, doesn't matter what it's like. Just make it go up to the brow. Don't be shy. Gotta make it really, really dark. Really, really, really dark. Keep going. That's it. We got the dark stuff. The same colour as your eyebrows, basically. Really bring it to the corners of your eye. Looks really good, Natalie. You're gonna look really awesome tonight in the pictures. We've done one eye. Maybe as well, if you've got any glitter, maybe put loads of glitter along there and then buy some really big fake eyelashes that go up to your eyebrow.
Where's my eyebrow start and where's it end?
Eyebrows, and then there's a little gap there. Just got to bring it up to the brow, basically. I'm not a professional makeup artist, so it's just...
I wouldn't be able to tell.
Would you not? Am I that talented?
Yeah.
Right, now you have to really highlight the brow. Sorry, Natalie. Really, really show it off. You have to do it on the key points, so here. But I just do it all along. Because you want to highlight all your eye. That's what I do. The way. And you've got to do in the corners as well, so you highlight. Yeah. And maybe put a little bit underneath. I don't know. There we go. Oh, I've just smushed that a little bit. Whoopsie. Do you have lip liner or anything? What else can we use?
Where's her lipstick gone?
I think I put it away. Normally, as well, you have to have really, really long nails. Sorry, really bad nail varnish at the moment. But normally you have your hair, you have to have extensions in, the clips or the glue showing, and all uneven hair as well. So, to add to it. And then curtain rings, like massive earrings. It's important to use loads of bronzer as well and highlighter, really shiny so you look like a robot. All right, up here, don't forget the line here needs to be orange, not blended. Massive eyebrows on fleek, and yeah, and then you'll be noticed. out in the high street, in the club, the bar, the, you know, everywhere.
I think I'm definitely going to get nervous.
You definitely are. Should we make it shiny lip gloss, lipstick,
yeah,
something? Where's that other one gone? That really awful one. Nope, that's red. Oh, there it is. Avon, not a really nice one, I just bought it. Nice pink. Just a little bit of... Normally people like to have a bit of a glossy lip. A bit shiny. It'll attract people's attention. You'll be like red carpet material by the time I finish with you, Natalie. But amazing.
I think I'm going to be like bin bag material.
Yeah, you should go out in a bin bag. Why not? Most people don't actually wear hardly any clothes when they go out. You know, like fishnets or that stuff that looks like curtains. You know, that fluffy stuff that they had in Primark one time. Just that would be good. See? And you can share it with your friends too. Do I look good?
Did you not bring any makeup?
I brought a little bit.
Why? Share.
Let's share!
Mummy, she's not sharing!
Damn, it's dry.
We're sharing. It's so good. See, I've just smudged it around the face. Do a close-up now, Lee, of my amazing makeup.
You've really covered my freckles and what? I had a couple of, like...
spots and
bots and stuff. Yeah.
But you can't even see her face anymore. How amazing is that? Then all you just need is massive hair, really backcomb it, big like earrings. Don't go for little ones, do massive ones. Like what you get on curtains. That's important. So please share.
And just like when you do your lipstick, just remember that getting it on your teeth is fine.
Oh yeah, definitely. You have to. Make sure it's on your teeth as well.
Yeah.
Because that's really important. That just adds to the sexy.
Wait,
and the sophistication.
Where's the other one?
Got to have lipstick on your teeth.
It's got
one. Thanks for watching.
Thank you.
And stay tuned for more.
And subscribe.
Subscribe to my YouTube channel, which will be in the comments. Thank you. And thank you, Natalie, for being my guinea pig. You're awesome. Don't you look fabulous? Goodbye.